believe we're the middle Vix. I don't know how many Vix we have, though.
I would guess probably 4 or 5.
We're falling in.
We're right behind you. Now let's hope that everybody knows how to drive in a convoy in armor, so these things doesn't blow us all up. Theo.
Go ahead.
I should have a vehicle behind me, correct?
Yes.
I'm not seeing anybody behind me.
They're far back. They're far back. They're like 200 meters behind us.
Convoy halt.
I know why we're stopping. Do you know why, Dan?
The lead car went to the wrong area. We gotta readjust the path.
Yep. This is so fucking badass right now. Hey, tell him to go straight. Don't someone turn around the convoy. Tell us to go straight. Just go around. We're way northwest of the earth. We're southwest of the base instead of south. Just tell him to go straight, and then we'll be back on track. New route's been already drawn already. By Quack. There we go. Alright, we got it. Anybody use Athena?
I don't use it anymore, I forgot to load it.
Yeah, you can use this on the server. Freaking badass when I can see it on my second screen. Yeah, we do have the whole convoy right here.
It's pretty dope, I gotta load that.
I can see Reaper in the back of the convoy. It's pretty sweet. Cartel. Raider, here. still get scared of IEDs and I'm like waiting for Spur to put one down to open blow up the entire convoy. Hopefully you guys will be engaging first, since you guys are in front of us.
Yeah, hopefully.
Well, hopefully he makes the vehicle somewhat consistent or something, that way we know. We'll see how that goes.
I just wish the AI arc wasn't so bad, so I could tell if it's a bad driver or something trying to kill me.
Yeah. Back up.
Somebody come behind you. We're pushing forward.
Ready to go.
Are they good?
We're good, we're good.
Can we go down to these?
Yeah. Fucking Taliban, man.
That just puts the rapid IEDs for 10% in the same. Uh-oh.
Contact left.
Pushing forward.
far are we? Who's got the intel?
The airbase is up the hill from us right now.
So we're getting close. We're about a little over a click away.
Vic 1 keeps running over these, like, tiny hand grenade mines. I don't even see them, but they just keep blowing up.
I don't like this valley.
Yeah, this feels like it might be an ambush. The goal is to push through as long as possible. If we don't, I'm gonna wave off to the right side and you'll wave off to the left side.
Yeah, I'm watching what you're doing, so I'll stop on the opposite side of you, so don't worry.
Pick one lost a tire.
Three contact front. Three full contact front. What do you want to do, Teal? Dismount? Sit tight.
Copy that.
No, I'm asking you, what do you want to do? Yes. You're actually sure you're doing that? Okay. Oh, you're good.
Copy.
Alright, are you just pushing around or getting a defensive posture on this guy?
Alright, they're hooking it up. So sit tight for a minute.
Copy that. Did we not bring any spare wheels? Are you good? You guys good?
Hopefully I'm loading it. About to be there.
Running low on ammo, I'll take two gun.
I have one box left on my vehicle.
Alright, John, you and I are gonna conserve it. We'll let the lead vehicles or cover vehicles handle it.
Copy.
heads off.
I don't like the sound of that one.
Let's disavow and set up security. If you have ammo on the gun, stay in the gun. If you don't stay in the gun.
There's a couple of covers coming up from our west.
Copy.
650 out. Taking our tires, or am I?
We only fucking have... There's only two in the whole goddamn convoy, would you believe?
Yeah, because everybody grabbed medical supplies.
That's what we were told to grab.
Too bad we actually had some spots open in our vehicle. Unless you took the wheels.
Oh, why did I load it? God damn it.
Eyes or a rubber band back.
We lost one guy. Who did we lose? No manners. Right. Quack, quack. Yeah,
we lost, was it Frank Lopez?
Yeah, Falcon Lopez, yeah.
That's saying a lot.
Yeah.
Definitely not that person.
Radio check.
Somebody give me a spatula, let me flip burgers, please.
Okay, I'm guessing there's no fucking fire in here.
Hey. I have my sector. Mike.
What? What?
Tell me the actual distance between M855 and M855 Alpha 1. That's the true question.
One's biodegradable, one's not.
Oh, fuck that, bro. Environment.
He's full of shit. One is slightly higher feet per second. The A1 is a better bullet.
They're the exact same statistics on Ace.
The A1 moves faster.
I guess you and I got this side. Fit them.
Yeah, I guess.
Otherwise, it's pretty much the same round.
Yep.
Oh, what did I miss?
Them getting hit in the huge ambush we have waiting, or they had waiting. For the world.
Oh,
that's
fantastic.
Hey, see, we got something coming up behind us.
I walk up this little riverbed over here.
Which way is behind us?
10 feet away.
West,
from
us. West. MI8 coming up behind us. Other thing is transport only,
M80.
No cast. Transport only.
Yeah, just stop and get on the gun.
Get on the gun.
In fact, as transport, I don't know if you want to waste your ammo, as transport.
The MI is not objective, so I'll load it up if you can, but you're ready to load up.
They found they're circling us to mark our position. Driver's in the second loop. something to do with behind us. Where's the other vehicle at? Which first I got?
Oh, we
got
to turn rounds.
We do?
We do.
I've probably got a half a box on my gun.
Copy that.
Did you just blow another tire?
I don't know what happened here.
Oh, I'll never find. Oh, maybe they're just trying to get back or something. Second exit. Wait a second, are we pushing through? Coming up behind you.
Pushing through.
I don't like that. Fast air in the air. Don't know what we should do.
No eyes.
Yeah, we're right behind you. We're right up your ass, dude. Right side of the road. Up. Okay. Right side.
Pick one's backing up. Not sure why.
Faster, faster.
Shatter, get to cover.
I'm good, I'm up.
Mike, you up?
Yep, I'm ahead of you.
Tombstone?
Nah, I'm good.
Coming back around to our north, northwest.
Senior, you here? You up?
He was in your Vic. I don't see him.
I'm hit a little bit. Yeah, I'm hit.
Let's come over here. Let's see if you could back up over to me. Building over CCP over here. Just uphill for a little bit more.
We're still figuring out, I think.
Dan, are we all up in cartel?
I'm unsure on senior right now. I don't know if he called in. I gotta check again.
No, he didn't. He might be still in the vehicle. I'm gonna go over there and track it.
He might be.
Senior Giggles has heard he's being treated by another medic currently.
Copy that. Did Falcon make it over here?
Reaper, let me take over.
I mean, you can work
last
on his other limbs while I'm.
Copy that.
I'm just team's medic, that's why I'm saying.
Okay, so half our guys are going in one vehicle, the other half are going in another vehicle. We're gonna split.
Alright, I got it for me.
Do you? Yeah, I'll call you.
Okay, so me, Junkie, and Mike are going in the Leavik, and Tombstone Falcon, if he's here, and Senior are gonna go in the back Vic.
10-4.
Hello, Dan.
Fastman?
Get some spacing, guys. Fast movers coming in, get some spacing so it doesn't cover us.
Where's he coming in? I don't hear him. How's your leg?
I'm misfucking myself.
Shots. West.
No,
he's landing.
Okay.
Yeah, he was landing.
Next to the airfield. Shot him down with a freaking rocket. Was, well, he's yeah. Going on. You also need blood at some point. And how much pain are you in? Right. I'll send a check about
this. Alright, we're mounting
up. I'll do it in the back.
Copy.
Tombstone Falcon Senior going to the other by the rocks, the back one.
Got it.
All call signs mount up. Get to the nearest Vic.
Hey, there's another fucking IED over this way.
Freeze! Freeze! Don't fucking come here. There's a bomb in
Yo!
Who's Jesus fucking Christ. Back up. This daybreak.
Where? I don't know.
What you see? Come back it up.
Hey, calm down. Don't be spreading that noise. Oh my god. Alright, we're now that we're not moving. Let me check you. Alright, heart rate's a little elevated. Blood pressure is slightly lowered, but you should be fine for now. I won't waste the meds on you. Blood's a little low, but you'll be fine. You're
fine. I am one step away from just talking at this point. Like, this is ridiculous.
Alright, you're perfectly fine. I almost wasted selling on you. How are you two guys?
I'm good.
Alright, you're fine. How are you? You're fine.
Fast mover. It's been a little bit and it keeps some security up. We're defusing mines right now.
How's the rest of
hey,
the team doing?
Stop! Do not come down this road! Seize! What?
Let's just hope that wasn't one of somebody in our team driving that mess. Roll TO, we're not that far away. We can do some recon since we're the smaller team.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking about doing. We'd have to do that because how many landmines there are. I'm worried about getting ambushed is the issue here.
If we push, we can push to the western side of the AO. That'll give us the height advantage if we do get ambushed.
Alright, I'm down, let's do it.
Cartel's gonna move into the AO on foot, we're only about a kilometer away.
Okay guys, rally on me, I'm near the first Vic. A little bit behind the hill.
Are we dismounting? Cause I'm currently
yeah, we're dismounting.
It's moving.
We're gonna, oh never mind, you're moving? Hold up. Where are you currently?
I'm in Vic 2.
Way 1. Is the vehicle stopped?
Yeah, Dan, I got out.
Yep. Senior, hop out.
I have no idea if you ever got here.
Lopez, if you're in Vic 2, hop out and form up on Vic 1. We're gonna go on foot.
Kyle, can you hear?
Guess not. You think he's down?
Right here, babe. I think we should have found him,
Falcon Lopez with you?
Somebody's down over here. Let me double check who this guy is.
Yeah,
where's Kegel's at?
Daybreak, where are you at?
I have Falcon over there.
He stepped right on that fucking bitch, though.
Oh, shit. How's his leg? Are you getting his legs right now?
Alright, he's good to go.
We're getting
his arms.
He's on.
Start on his
legs. Everything's
fine. I'll remove him. He's got
any of you guys hurt?
I just go Falcon now.
What's your position?
Copy that.
Alright.
Okay, my leg's good. My leg should be good.
Stitching.
Hey, we need to push off-road. We can't push, especially when we hit
that
city.
Yeah, he's
stitched.
Yeah,
fuck
down the
blood.
He needs a,
I got it.
Stitch.
I already got it, quack. We're getting some kind of scrub, quack.
There's fucking mine, like, 50 feet away.
Well,
I think those are.
Can you take off trinkets, please?
Yeah,
take a word for it.
Think I'm stuck on a scrub.
Alright, hurry, that was fine. Giving him.
Planks, splints.
Defibbing, staying clear of.
Make sure you guys check him, please, before you just start defibbing.
Planks is good, performing CPR.
How's Falcon doing? Can you get him up soon?
Yeah, he'll be up.
Pull up over here.
Copy that.
Oh, he's got a heart rate of 84. He's knocked out pain, so I'll get him up.
Give it a morphine.
And,
okay. Yep. Falcon.
Okay, I heard you guys motherfuckers talking shit. In my defense, my alarm, my little fucking bomb sniffer was not going off. Okay.
Hey, talking what shit?
I was gonna defuse it, and then you stepped on it.
Oh, the bomb?
I did not see.
Oh,
no
yeah,
bomb.
That was me. I was like, hopefully that wasn't one of us, and that was you. Alright, let's go.
I'm killing Razor. I need blood.
I know, just come on. Just come on. Come here. I'm the medic. Come on.
Oh, cool.
You're already taken care of, bro. Don't worry.
I need some epi, but I'll wait.
I know, bro. I know exactly what you need, man.
Aw, thanks, Colin.
The Falcon? He made it.
Alright, I can go.
An EOD's life is hard, okay?
I wasn't even sure if you made it over here. I wasn't sure if you were AFK at base or...
He was the guy driving the vehicle that blew up.
No, I was not. I was trying to stop him.
Oh.
And I ran up to the vehicle and I blew up. Well, I actually... There was something I thought was a grenade, a mine, but my detector wasn't deep beeping.
I think Zeus is activating these, so...
Anyway, yeah, Zeus Squirt likes to do in very intense IEDs.
Alright, we're gonna move.
Makes,
we're heading south.
It gives me fucking job.
Well, the one thing about his IEDs is that, like, some people, like, they'll
on
put it like somewhat
foot,
obvious
south,
or obvious places. But there are times where he puts it like in crazy positions where. As if you're like really trying to kill somebody, not like
yeah.
trying to be a Zeus, you know.
Stay off the road with the key for at least 5 meters spacing.
We're gonna try to stay close enough to you though that I can hear it.
Yeah,
land.
Close enough, but far enough that one little ID won't waste us all.
Hey.
We're missing somebody. Two people actually. Tombstone and Junkie.
Foot.
Oh, there's Junkie. Where's Tombstone? There he is.
One, two, three, four, five.
He's
good, everyone.
Holding the rear.
Yep. Boot.
Where the fuck are we even at?
Northeast, coming up on the city.
Is our town right there.
Yeah, this is the town.
I forgot to grab a fucking.
Push left a little bit into this little valley in case we take fire.
Definitely, man.
But I used two bombs, so that's something.
Mm-hmm.
regain my stamina.
Yeah.
We're gonna push up to the big rocks about 50 meters up. I'm gonna hold for a minute. Make sure you don't get run over by MRAP too. Copy that.
Frank, my phone on you, Frank. Bob, I'm gonna check one more time.
We got a friendly ANA police officer on site. Don't shoot him.
Alright, still a little low. Hold up. I'm gonna check him.
Those aren't ANA, those are fucking Russians, man.
Alright, still. I'm gonna give an epi.
Those are fucking Ruskies, bro.
Yeah, I have.
Give yourself an epi.
How many med supplies do you guys have left?
A little less than a full kit. Main thing I'll run out of is blood. Stop. I got 6 500 milliliters, 420, 250, and 1,000 left.
Copy.
I have a 5.
Okay, so I think these guys are friendly. I'm not completely sure. Let's move in and find out.
Sit here as Overwatch, I guess.
Mike's staying Overwatch. Who's my other medic?
There's a civvy out in the fields to our east. I don't know if it's concerning or not. Just a heads up.
Whoa, take a
chance. Not sure who's shooting. These guys haven't moved. Good, right? Okay, who's up
in charge? Right front.
Two down. Who's top? Second. Third floor. Hey, Ruskies are friendly.
Watch the rest of the rooftop.
Oh, shit. Did anybody else see that?
What?
That guy over there just jumped off of the roof trying to kill us and he died.
Okay, that's right. Oh, I can't. Fuck that.
Take a sec. Somebody in there? I lost her.
Don't have saline back, do you?
Me?
Are you good down there, Dan, or do you need?
I always use plasma. Seven.
I think my legs exploded.
You want us to link up with you?
Jesus, I've got a man down.
Yeah. Hey, let me get up there. I'm a ERD.
Yeah, Falcon's coming down to back you up. My legs are still hanging back a bit.
I cannot run currently. I need a splint.
Okay, you guys want to take over my position there with Junkie?
Yeah,
this is good. Overwatch. And I'll head down to back him up. What gig was you good?
I'm good.
You got it.
Okay. Alright, ATL, I'm coming down. Junkie and Giggles are staying up. Hey, Tombstone, I'll come back here behind you. Let me set you up behind this Vic. both flipping. Okay.
Copy.
Make a hole, make a hole.
Is there medical supplies in here?
I don't know, but let me stop moving. Tombstone,
yep.
You're still pretty bad. Fucking bleeding out all over your arms.
I don't know what the fuck got me, man.
I'm pretty sure it's a frag. Frag or
oh,
an IED. A small one.
I think I stepped on an IED.
You can go ahead and step on it, but it hit maybe 5 or 10 meters from you.
God damn.
I don't know if that's the
Once we're mobile, we're gonna head on the outskirts of the east side of the town. Or we're gonna head to the middle.
Sucks, we lost all those,
Copy that.
Shit. Passed out. He'll be fine, I'll take care of him.
Alright.
Don't like that, though.
Yeah, hey, the
southwest
the
side of town.
The gods here looking at something.
Copy.
Something to our northwest. Yeah, he keeps aiming and walking for that.
Yeah,
way.
I see that. Falcon, do you have a splint you can give me?
Yeah.
Can you splint me?
Where do you need it?
Like, I don't know. I think I ran out of splints, so I can't tell.
Give it to him on his right leg.
Yep, I'm on it.
This right might freaking run out of meds just
you
for
good?
Healing our team to get there. Our tombstone will be up in a minute.
Copy. Get ready to pull back to the outskirts once he's up.
I can just carry him if you want.
Alright, let's carry him.
Actually, you know, let me double check this fake for any kind of supplies. His first aid kits, that's about it.
If you pick up a med kit, I'll give you 250 saline. It breaks it down.
I'll just give saline now, yeah. I guess I better start picking these up. Where do you want him at?
Carrying him?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna head to the outskirts to avoid IEDs.
Alright, I'll follow you.
I hear a chopper.
I hear that too.
To our north. No eyes yet.
Put your eyes on?
Eyes on. It's right above us.
Sounds Russian.
Oh, that's rush as fuck.
I can just carry him there if you want.
These Russian guys just like opened up on us.
Try not to shoot him. If they shoot us again. Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Is that. Hey, are the Russians on our side?
I think they were until we shot the helicopter. I think we friendly fired them.
Hey, was the Russians on our side?
Oh, you know what? I bet that's what happened. We'll get so freaked out.
I think that was
we just opened up on this, right? But yeah, but we shot them first at the chopper. Because everybody freaked out because we always fight Russians. ATO, see that mark on the southwest side of the AO?
Yeah, I see that.
Well, we're good to go. Team goes up.
Alright, let's head on the outskirts of the town to the south.
I don't know if I did that.
Hey, you need a spot?
Yeah, I never gave him that. Hey, wait, let people do it. He's already doing it. Yeah, let the medics do that shit.
Civilian, northeast. They said they were opening up, so watch out.
Hey, bud, hey, bud, hey, bud, hey, bud, hey, bud. You. You stop. I can't point. You. You stop.
Did I do a bad killing those Russians?
Oh, the people who shot the MI-24 first did bad. You did fine.
They just started shooting towards us.
Look at the move.
We'll get the move.
Right there.
Yeah.
We're moving. I'm getting myself some more.
Are you what? What are you doing?
Keep moving.
Giving myself morphine. I'm good.
Remember, you don't want to just give it to yourself every time you're someone injured or someone in pain, because you'll get addicted and then it won't work anymore.
Seriously?
Yeah. So that's why I was freaking out. Because you should let medics do that kind of stuff. That way we keep track on what we give you.
I did not know that.
Yep. Well, now you're not. It's all good though. You only had like two, so you should be fine for now.
Cartel's moving in on the southeast.
Friendly's above us.
Inside?
Try to stay outside the town for now. We're trying to minimize the amount of distance.
There.
We have to go.
Like,
oh, never mind. Friendly's over here.
Actually,
yeah, friendly's.
Cartel, quick. Cartel, have your team lead meet me at the front of the building you're passing right now.
Copy that. I'm right outside, but I'd say,
I can't see shit.
Fortifications.
Hello.
Did I get blood? Because my screen's pretty hazy.
Yeah, I gave you quite a bit of blood, actually.
Right here.
I'll check you when we get inside.
Down this road to our fucking south.
I think I'm okay.
This friendly's just got lit up in that compound down there, that large building.
Okay, we don't have any more blood going in.
I need you to take your squad and push in there. Possible Russian.
If you check my gear, I might have a leader on me. I'm not sure, though.
Hearts
this large one right here. Hey, Afka, light anything up that's down in that compound.
If you need blood, I got a leader
there's
on
there. There's
unarmed
people down there. Where the fuck
are
they?
Are they
building?
That one that's to our south, southwest. There's Tango's
like
on the roof.
Right,
what about the ones down there?
Alright, team, we're gonna push down this wall to the right side. We're gonna go into the compound right there. To our front. There's friendlies there. We gotta help them out.
Yeah.
That's the plan.
Raj, hey, Nine, I need to fucking move to get an angle on these motherfuckers.
Raj, hold here. Cartel's pushing in right now. We're gonna push in behind them.
Hey guys,
Reagan,
be aware.
This is Reaper.
They're trying to get shot. You guys are going to run my blood out.
We're going to be pushing into the civilian CCP. It looks like fucking local militia is now hostile, so we're going to go secure that area.
Keep pushing around the rock.
Yeah,
push around the rock.
Here.
Watch for IEDs.
Guys, watch building to the left, top floor. Okay, outside MG.
Civilians, ground floor.
Got flashes prepped.
Cartel's pushing into the top.
Yeah, we have vehicle inside there, watch it. Looks like a tank inside.
to the front by the ambulance.
I'm with you, John.
Washington's a presumed enemy now. You're free to engage.
We're on the opposite side of the wall.
Copy.
Oh, thank God. Giggles, here we go.
Hey, Afka, Scott, do you use the
No, he's not clear. The guy just died on top. We're in the top floor now.
Fuck. Got one guy down outside.
Man down on.
Yeah.
Copy.
Yo, who's that?
Have your contact cross the way there. To the east.
Is that dude laying down and shooting at us?
Quack, are you a medic?
They're up the hill.
That's friendly.
That's friendly.
Oh, alright, yeah, that's
friendly. Oh, whoa!
Where they are right
friendly
now.
Friendly fire!
Hey!
Like
it's a friendly.
I don't know. Some guy with his gun.
Man down. On my,
The big building. We're in the combat.
Cartel's inside the big building.
Are you good, Giggles, or...?
I've been
Roger,
hit. I
just
hit.
Passed it.
I'm hit bad.
Oh shit, come over here. Just back up a bit. Can I get someone else that's not between zone on the door, please?
What do you need?
Somebody watching this door. Or watching that one.
Fucking friendly fire, man.
Yeah, I was like, it sounds like an M4 suppressed. What's going on here?
Yeah, I saw the guy. He's prone on his fucking side, like this. Like, yeah, no AI does that.
Okay, here's the deal. We stop and clear the roof.
Lolly, start treating these civilians that are out here.
I'm gonna put a liter of blood down for you, so you can use.
Don't worry about it.
Someone stitch me.
Okay, wait your turn.
Get up on the roof.
My torso.
Yeah, Reaper, head up to the roof.
Thanks, whoever shot me, by the way. Appreciate it.
Guys, remember, we have bandages right, here inside the box. Let's make sure you guys re-kit your bandages when you guys are patched.
Whoever shot me, I'll send you the bullets in the mail.
All squads, Reapers holding the roof of the CCP.
I was wondering why the fuck we're taking fire from over there and you're just laying down.
I'm gonna stitch you in a second and patch you up and stitch you.
Hey, can I get a machine gunner on the north wall?
Copy.
Got a BMP.
Hey, let me get AT north wall. We got a BMP coming into the north.
You got kind of. You know, too bad, but.
I got fucked up by somebody.
Just full of crunchies.
Somebody had my name.
Hey, someone check the box for.
As soon as you get eyes on, hit it.
There's plenty of plasma in there. Hell.
And this is Reaper.
Meeting the babies. Hey, Giggles.
Can we get an update on mission status?
Mission status sick.
Raj, our Vicks are currently unable to move back to base. Can we get a heli extract on the south side?
I got too much stuff.
Hey, we got Russians pushing in east. Russians pushing in east.
Hey, guys.
Hold on.
Bearing 90 on the hill.
Well, if you want to fight, then maybe then you'll be fine. If you find out, you're going to have to fight. I'm going to come back to you.
Cartel, this is Reaper. Set up defenses on the first.
Dude, let me check you. Dude, you seem fine. I love you.
I need a spin.
You set up defenses on the first floor facing southeast side. We have hostiles
pushing.
Already done.
I'll see you turn down your left leg. I'm going to remove it.
Keep in mind, guys, bolts will deflect, bolts will deflect that glass, so be careful shooting through glass.
There you go. Also, you're directing on my leg too, by the way.
Raider, is it?
Eagles is good, can check you there.
We need to consolidate on the CCP, we need to figure out an extract.
If you have to wait a second, come over here to, left, to your left, I'm gonna do the number.
We're gonna be a friendly helo hovering.
We need to
figure
out a way out of here. We have ambulances down here.
Give me a splint. I was going
to give you
another 1,000.
I need to get that gas.
Raj, if you can hit it.
Careful, Dan. Fuck, he's going to get shot.
Wait, what's happening?
Calling it.
Gonna go get shot. That's what he's doing.
Checking a vehicle or something. Alright. This is starting to be fine. Let the market
hey, you guys down there fucking finished with those civvies?
We're getting on it.
Yeah. Hey, Giggles, we don't have an extract plant.
Hey, we're great on a couple of these guys.
You guys done with those civvies?
Tell them yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, 3 civvies over here. Yes. Smashed up. So you guys patched up. Last guy patched up.
Contact from the northeast.
Yeah.
Taking contact northeast.
Oh, we got 5 civvies all patched up right now. Hey, Tio, should we push out to get their civs?
Are we shooting a friendly?
Yep. Hope not.
Oh shit. Okay. Oof.
Does the MRAP in the front of the compound
they,
work?
They came.
What's
they
the
came
status on our fucking MRAP? Is it able to?
Mission status sick.
Mission status.
Lolly, hit the.
Hey, here am I.
Hey, right, as soon as we're good, we're pushing down. We're gonna head to our MRAP and EXFA.
What are we gonna do with these civilians?
Hey, see all the civilians are all good.
All call signs. This is Reaper.
I just took it.
We're about to
fine.
Push.
I'm gonna tell you guys to get the fuck out of here.
These guys are all good.
Raj, we have eyes on. It's an MIA. We're heading to our MRAP and we're gonna start exfilling. You guys need to make your way out of the town.
You're ready to exfil, guys. We're gonna hop in the gas.
Copy, I'm gonna recharge.
Alright, as soon as we're good, let's go.
Lolly.
Oh, fuck.
I just fucking shot Lolly in the rear end.
Yeah, he walked right. I got him.
Form up in the main room, guys.
Let's go.
Let me double check it real quick.
Hey, my
hotel is
in action. Yeah, he's running pain. I'm gonna give you a morphine.
Hey, firm, we're pushing to our.
Don't push out yet, just get ready.
Thanks, man.
We're pushing to our end.
Contact. In front of us. Hunter's turning around.
Move.
Push the gas, push the gas.
driver's seat. Okay, because we have to jump in the back. Let's do the other medic.
Call it.
Okay, where to?
Out of here.
Other vehicles in front of us.
Follow them.
Yeah, follow them.
Christ. Fuck. 762 just fragged me.
That's gotta move the vehicle. Move. Get out of here.
Meet me.
Raider has no Vic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, they say Raider's gonna still back there. Call on the blue line.
Alright, since you have this.
Just in case.
We get to move or we just hold for them?
We'll get to move.
That blue line takes us right by the airfield.
Hold on.
I don't like this idea of people like seeing my eye where they're behind us.
Yeah, I've got the points for your status. Let's go tell them what they're calling the status. Who's on tell? Copy that.
Fast mover, fast mover.
We got a fast move coming in. Just can't get this one up.
I want to get up the
speed. Yeah, I think we're rushing.
That way up, definitely. Rushing past
all this.
After we just fucked the video.
Yeah.
So, good. Tia, you want us to keep on going or wait for them or what? We want us to.
Culture.
We got shots way out into our right. Behind a rock. Each rock.
Okay, behind a rock.
Statement. That's a solid statement.
Enemy bird spooling up to the west of us.
The airfield is to our northwest, and it looks like a heli just took off.
Assault that fucking airfield. That's what we need to do. Get back the base, regroup. Oh, that did sound
good. Oh, fuck.
Jesus fucking ages. No, they're probably.
It's a good thing we didn't go south.
Jesus.
Hey, we need to.
this and head back to base.
That's what we need to do, but the other squads are still out there.
We don't want to leave those guys behind.
They're in pieces now, man. Honestly,
gonna,
I don't know.
What are we
going to
do for
them? Listen, Falcon, we're going to get our field shovels. We're going to scoop up their body parts, and we're going to put them in a body bag.
I didn't bring
that's
body
not
bags.
All that's left of them, man.
It's not a body bag anymore. It's like a Ziploc bag.
This cartel all the squads.
It'd be like a doggy bag. Can we get them?
Exactly.
Meal prep Tuesday, boys. Let's go.
Just a brown paper bag.
That's a lot of protein.
Copy that.
More protein.
Reaper's still good. I don't know about their squad. I think they got fucked.
Someone got fucked.
Because I heard nothing on long range from the other squad.
John, take your gun back.
Yeah, then that means you're probably done.
Okay, guys, we're heading up and we're heading back to base. Reaper's heading back to base, and we're not gonna get caught in their pants down here. What's the plan? My TED talk.
Bounce up.
You're in the gun, John, because you have the gun.
Cool. Ready to die?
We're not gonna die today, I'll tell you that. Take a hard left. Starting the red line, we can't get this off.
Careful, relax.
We don't get lit up from these. That's why we're gonna watch the vehicle.
Yeah. Let's hope not. I'll call in when we get close, but who knows?
Because
all right.
That wasn't, you weren't even talking, you could have shut up and I was like,
got something. Like they come.
They were straight up shooting us.
And then I look.
Yeah.
The guy. And he shoots me. About a second later, he shoots me.
How many people got shot back then?
That's
the
pretty
certain. I raised my hand. I raised my hand.
We
failed a bad
place. Yeah, we definitely failed that bad.
I don't think I passed this.
This man is getting the power
of. I want to grab this.
We should probably grab this. I'll tell you what, I'll take it and I'll lead it.
Crowley's gonna be lead Vic. Crowley's gonna lead us in so we don't get shot, hopefully.
Good idea. We got the bases like right there.
It's a little more friendly fire for
anyone. It's a massive Marsoc sticker that I slapped on it.
Sticker? How dare you get this on a sticker? It's a way of life.
Sticker or not, that has not, that's moving nothing today.
Turn right.
Roll it behind you.
At least I didn't, like, double-tap you and kill you.
You know what, man?
Get up, guys, get up. As another team is out there struggling to survive.
We got back alive. We lost nobody. I'll take it. Good up. Good job.
The PMC is always out for themselves. Fuck it.
All right, guys, we'll see you later.
All right, take it easy.
Oh, this dude's tripping the fuck out. You listen to some sick beat. We were dying out there. Shit.
Was I even shot? Did I not?
I don't know.
Oh, no, I wasn't.
Look,
I wasn't shot at all.
My op started
nice.
Out getting landmined, so.
Huh.
I knew I was fucked from the beginning. I'm surprised I didn't die.
Turn off the stream.